Hey everyone, COE33 here, and it's almost October, which means it's almost time for Spooktacular 2017. If you guys have followed the channel for a while, you know that we love to get in the spirit, the Halloween spirit. There's Leaf and I last year, dressing up, having fun. We like producing spooktacular content, and we're really looking forward to this year. And now that it's almost October, it's time to deck out the game room for Halloween. So we're going to take you along that journey of decorating the downstairs game room. And that's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to go shopping. We're going to get some more stuff. Now, we have a box out in the garage of our Halloween stuff that we use every year. And what I'm thinking is that we're going to add to that. So we're going to take you with us shopping. We're going to get some stuff for the downstairs game room. And we're going to make a little video out of that. And then when October hits, we're going to do a haunted game room tour. And we're going to do a full game room tour of the downstairs game room. Obviously, we'll wait for the upstairs game room until our annual full game room tour. But we will do a haunted game room tour down here, and that should be a lot of fun. We'll take our time, we'll go around, and we'll share all the stuff in our collection down here. And it'll be one of our videos for the Spooktacular. And there's our Blu-ray from last year, Spooktacular 2016. And a lot of fun content in there. And we're hoping to make this year even better. So I hope you enjoy this video. Stick around, and we'll go shopping. You excited for Spooktacular 2017?
Oh, yeah.
I thought we would head over to Walmart. They seem to have really good prices on Halloween decor.
And, no, it's not Walmart this year.
Oh, yeah.
Wall Spooky.
We'll go to Wall Spooky and see what we can scrounge up for the game room, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Those are cool.
Yeah, those are cool.
I should push the button. Yeah, that might be neat for the backdrop. How much is that?
17.
1688, yeah, that's a good one. I could see that being pretty cool. We have one of these we got for Christmas last year.
$10, gold, hands, light set.
Okay, I think we should probably get one of those projectors. Although I don't see any, I think they're all sold out. Oh, that's a bummer.
Yeah.
Witch hat, $7. You want to do a witch?
Yeah, I'll do a witch. I'll get you, my pretty. What are you looking at?
Have you seen my sister, Leaf?
No, she probably got... Huh?
You can't hear, huh? Alright, well, I think we got some good stuff, huh? Alright, should we go back and deck out the game room?
Yeah.
Pretty good haul, huh?
We got some good spooky stuff. Get ready.
Yeah, and we get to add this to all the stuff that we already had each year if we just get a little bit at a time. And I was telling our viewers earlier when I was filming that we're going to do a haunted game room tour for the downstairs game room as part of our spooktacular. All right, awesome. Back to the game room.
Yep.
Hey, Oscar. What's up, bud?
Hi, Winchie.
We got some Halloween goodies. Time to deck out the game room.
Yeah. Time to spook out the old game room.
All right, we're back in the game room, and we got a nice little haul here. So we got our new stuff, and then, of course, all our old decorations. And Oscar's going to join us. And I was thinking, if we're going to deck out the game room, we need a little music. The Killer Instinct soundtrack seems appropriate, huh?
It does.
Killer Instinct's one of the great soundtracks from the Super Nintendo. All right. Let's do this.
Let's do it, do it.
The Hanging Dead.
All right, I think we've done it. I think the game room has been, at least for now, decked out for our spooktacular 2017, which we're looking forward to and producing lots of content for you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, bye.